Hai semuanya, gue Zeno. Hari ini gue pengen mainin game baru lagi, tapi sebenarnya bukan baru-baru rilis. Judulnya adalah Senkotar The Yellow Mask. Ya, game ini tuh rilis di 18 Juni 2020. Gue baru pengen mainin game ini soalnya game ini tuh udah lama mendekam di akun Steam gue, nggak pernah gue sentuh sama sekali. Jadi karena gue pengen mainin beberapa game yang belum pernah gue sentuh di Steam library gue, makanya yaudahlah gue sekalian record aja. Soalnya Senkotar yang full game yang udah rilis di tahun 2021 itu pernah gue mainin dulu di Switch, dan videonya masih ada di channel gue. Itu video awal-awal kalau nggak salah, dan gue termasuk lumayan suka dengan game Senkotar itu ya. Terus gue baru keingetan kalau gue punya game kayak gini, makanya gue pengen coba. Mudah-mudahan sih ini bukan beberapa menit demo dari Senkotar ya, mudah-mudahan ya. Soalnya gue sendiri dapetin game ini tuh gratis ya sebenarnya dari Steam waktu itu, nggak tahu kenapa gue dapet gratis. Yang gue beli malah itu yang judulnya The Crawling Man. Mungkin promo bundle kali ya. Gue juga lupa, udah lama banget bersarang di library gue. Terus gue pribadi juga udah lupa ceritanya gimana yang Senkotar itu sendiri. Jadi yaudah, kita langsung masuk aja ke gamenya. Untuk mainin Senkotar The Yellow Mask dari developer dan publisher yaitu Red Martyr Entertainment. Yuk. Oke, gue cek-cek dulu. Tadi pas pertama kali masuk, sebenarnya ini videonya kacau banget sih, berantakan banget. Dan ngatur resolusinya ini juga lumayan ngacak-ngacak desktop gue, agak mengganggu sedikit. Master volume udah cukup, language-nya cuma ada Inggris, bla bla bla. Dan follow the trail apa nih? Facebook, Twitter, Discord. Oke. By Senkotar gue udah beli di Nintendo Switch. Terus ini pasti yang The Crawling Man nih. Iya. Nanti mungkin kalau misalkan udah selesai mainin ini gue lanjutin kali ya. Ini ada dua karakter yang dari Senkotar di 2021, ya iyalah. Musiknya juga sama sih. Kita langsung masuk aja deh. New game.
I believe in God.
Okay.
God is my shepherd. I lack nothing. He guides me along the right paths for his name's sake. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I fear no evil. For you are with me.
Dan ini pertama kali gue main pakai mouse.
I have no memory of it. I feel guilty. I did something horrible, but I can't remember what it is. I can't remember my life at all. I need help and I must seek forgiveness.
Okay, use left button to examine, interact, talk to, pick up and walk to. Use the right mouse to examine and walk to, river to help. Oke, jadi kita cuma ngendaliin pakai satu mouse doang ya. Gua waktu itu lupa deh jadinya.
I'm not capable of taking that path.
Gua tuh suka deh sama environment game ini. Kayak di gambarnya tuh benar-benar niat banget. Ada kuburan.
I have a strange feeling looking at these graves.
Apa tuh?
For reasons unknown, the stones have no names or dates, just a cross. I have a strange. For reasons unknown, the stones have.
Sekarang kita ke church.
Something about this church. I think I've already visited it numerous times in the past, but I don't have any memory to support that thought.
Yellow Mask itu harusnya
a silent cathedral of trees. Its gaze gives me a crippling sense of dread.
Yuk, kita coba buka pintunya. Oh, bisa.
I can't.
Lah, itu bukannya udah kebuka? Bukannya lu muat?
Someone's holding it from the inside.
Wow, siapa tuh?
May I come in? All I seek is help and forgiveness. That voice, I recognize it. It won't budge. Father, can you let me in? I know it's you. Here on the doorstep of the blessed house, I'm asking you. I'm begging.
You have not set your mind on the things of God, but on the things of men.
I know I did something horrible, I can feel it, but everything's so obscured, I have no memory of my deeds. I beg you, have mercy, let me pass. I need his help and absolution.
Ditutup lagi.
Something's appearing on the stones.
Apa tuh? Ada suara-suara ketokan juga.
Petra Donani, 1943 to 1997. Forgive me, mother. I barely remember you.
Oh. Nyokap ya?
Here lay the remains of my mother, Petra Donani. It reads Yosef Donani, 1935 to 1999. The year of his death is missing. I can't remember what happened to you. Father, can you...
Your mind was infected by your corrupted soul. Shame on you, unrighteous creature.
Apa ya? Ini aja deh.
My mind may be roaming in the shadows, but my soul is still pure. Let me talk to him.
You don't have a soul anymore, son. Look inside. What do you see?
What do you see?
Guilt and sorrow.
If you had stayed true to the faith, nothing sinful would have ever happened.
I've never abandoned faith. The true faith... What is true faith? I know you taught me what it is, but I can't remember. I can't remember anything from the past.
A long time ago, you've made a fateful decision to abandon God. There shall be no grace for you.
I never abandoned God. Let me pass, let me understand what...
Enough! No words will ever open that door again for you. It's a pity to what you've been reduced to, Benedek. A corrupted soul is like a bottomless black pit. It nourishes a false faith. You have been eternally banished from his house. But forgiveness is what he can give, even in the darkest of places. Accept your burden.
Apa tuh yang muncul? Bible.
I accept your Bible, Father. It is my burden now.
Now walk to the other side of the valley until you reach the place of torment and sorrow.
That is my punishment, to dwell eternally in such a place.
You've already been punished. For your sins you have been cursed.
Who cursed me? God did this to me?
Deeds cannot be undone, but can be forgiven. If you truly repent and want to be absolved in his eye, you must go and save your bloodline's last soul.
I don't understand. I'm the last of my bloodline. Everyone else is dead.
Fallacy. Now leave. Act before the time has passed.
Wait, I'm begging you.
What are my sins? Who is the last soul? Who cursed me? Who is the last soul?
Who is the last soul? Father? Father!
Ya, udah ngilang.
Answer me! Into your hands, I commend my fate like I always did. I don't know who I am looking for, but I need to act quickly and find that poor soul before it's too late. For both of us.
Apa nih? Oh, kantong. Berarti kita harus ke valley ya. Lembah.
It's locked.
Oke, udah dikunci. Berarti sekarang kita harusnya bisa jalan kemari. Kecil amat ya suaranya menurut gua. Atau kabel gua lagi enggak benar. Oh my god.
The path to redemption or hell.
Hah? Kenapa banyak banget?
This is the place. Not a single soul is alive here. I may be late.
Mata satu. Kenapa banyak kadaver di sini?
Fire mutilated its hands and gave it a locust-like figure.
Sama.
Salvation is what this person sought but failed to achieve.
Matanya ngikutin ya, ngomong-ngomong, gue baru lihat.
Its limbs are still intact, but the head has no eyes, no mouth, and no ears.
Tumpukan kadaver.
The scent so close to this strange altar is unbearable. All of these people scorched beyond recognition. It's impossible to. Hold on. They all have almost identical marks on their flesh.
Apa tuh? Yah, gue belum ngecek matanya lagi.
So familiar. Hmm. I must have seen them before.
Apa ya?
I know. Seals of pledge, the devil's marks. These people pledged their obedience to the most evil of all. Poor mindless beings. There's something on one of the cadaver's neck. A necklace, it seems.
Oke, nanti gue pengen lihat tuh. Matanya gerak-gerak.
It's a rotting mass of scorched flesh and dried blood. I should stay away from that. It could be infectious.
Oh, oke. Okay. Ini salah satu scene yang menarik
of scorched flesh and dried blood. I should stay away from that. It could be infectious.
Iya, Strange Altar nih belum.
It's formed by several people crawling into each other. Its significance and use are beyond my comprehension.
Kita sekarang ke DI. DI atau ambil dulu ya? Lah, tadi mana tuh? Necklace.
It's a rosary, still oh. Intact. Some initials are carved on the cross. B-D.
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 Siapa B-D?
I can't recall. I'm struggling, but there's something about it that...
Bule Depok. Ntar, gue cek ini dulu.
God, talk to me. Give me a sign. Where's my bloodline's last soul? Nothing but silence. God, nothing but silence.
Okay. Eh, ini ada satu lagi.
Unlike the rest of the human-formed altar, this cadaver has no visible marks on its flesh.
Apa bedanya dia? Maksudnya kenapa bisa begitu?
Who are you? What do you want?
In the name of God.
In the name of God, answer me or be gone.
Widi.
Victoria.
Show yourself.
Itu dia udah nunjukin diri.
Victoria? She had the rosary. My rosary.
Hmm?
Those initials are mine. This is my sister. My bloodline's last soul. Dead. In front of my eyes.
Oh. You killed my sister, Finn. God have mercy on me, save me. Apa ya? Ini aja deh. Mana?
God have mercy on me, save me. I am late, but I need your help. I need to remember, and I need absolution for my sins.
No. Your sins. your bloodline is cursed.
The fire. The fire, the screaming, the smell of burned flesh. I remember now. I executed them all, torched them alive in the name of God for acts of heresy. And I killed Victoria, the last of my bloodline too. But I still can't remember nothing before or after this act, nothing at all. It's like I'm seeing someone else's memory.
Sebenarnya ini dia di mana sih sebenarnya?
You mean everything to me, God, but I deserve no help and no absolution, for I have killed my own sister.
Kok bisa ya? Gue lupa loh ceritanya. Ada nggak ya?
My sins. Eternal torment and sorrow is all I want. For there are sins that lead to hell.
Nightmare. Burum.
My eyes. I can't see anything at all.
My eyes.
My eyes are fine. It's just that I don't have my glasses on. That dream, the church from my hometown, the graves of my parents, the crucified cadavers, and God in the form of an eye. It was the most terrible dream I've ever had. That wasn't me. That's not who I am, God. You know me. I remember everything from my past. I've never sinned. I've never been forbidden to enter a church. I know what true faith is. I'm obedient only to you, God. It's what I want. It's how my father taught me to be. My father, who one day just disappeared from our lives, shattering my mother's will to live. My father, who gave me his Bible the day before he left our family. What? I can't find it. It's not in my jacket.
Kan lo ngambilnya dalam mimpi. Pakai kacamata dulu kayak.
Must be here somewhere.
Oke, kita cari-cari dulu kacamatanya. Bentar.
It's my blanket.
Ya jelas lah. Tapi ada sesuatu enggak di dalamnya gitu? Blanket. Ternyata enggak ada apa-apa.
A wooden stick?
Lu yakin itu kayu doang?
I don't need it.
Tadi mana sih? Kok kayaknya tadi ada satu lagi yang belum? Kayaknya tadi huruf depannya P dah. Atau gua halu dong?
It's my blank. I don't need.
Lah, oh ini.
Something's on the floor. Glasses? Oh.
Yeah.
I'm so distressed. How was I supposed to find anything without them?
Widih, udah nggak burem nih.
Victoria may have been killed by my hand inside the nightmare, but she did something even more terrible to me outside of it. She dragged me to this town and made me stay in this living tomb of a house that tried to taint me while I was sleeping. No, it didn't try to taint me. It tried to curse me. Yes, to curse my soul. I was told in the nightmare that I was cursed. It must have been my mind which was trying to warn me I was being cursed by the house, or by the town as a whole. I don't know, both, I guess. I'm still in peril here. I should leave at once, but I can't. I can't leave without my Bible, and I can't leave alone. Not without my bloodline's last soul by my side.
Oke, jalan-jalan kita.
It doesn't belong to any of us. But maybe. Nothing. Just a few very long and thick spikes.
Gue inget nih, ini berdarah nih.
Resembles a dying woman, or one that's suffering unbearable pain. One of her eyes is gouged out, and the other one is closed, and parts of her face are mutilated.
Detail yang sangat mengerikan.
Tall, dark trees, a crossroad, and a lonely house. It's as bleak as it is in here. It depicts a pale, bald man with a very long, white, or even yellow beard. It's like staring into a starless sky, completely black, cold, silent.
Gila, jago banget ya mereka mendeskripsikan sesuatu.
It's a bust of an unknown veiled person. Everything here feels so wrong.
Gue jadi pengen belajar kayak gitu dah.
Nothing but an endless mass of trees and shrubs under a thick layer of dreary clouds.
Kayak gue tuh nggak ada kemampuan untuk mendeskripsikan sesuatu gitu.
I don't understand the smaller ones. It's something abstract. But the lady, she has kind, dark eyes and a grave face with long black hairs. And such a strange, sad smile.
Ini bukannya rumah yang waktu itu disewa ya? Disewa atau dia punya sendiri sih? Gue lupa.
Mother used to have a similar one. I can still hear its sound in my head. See the images of those beautiful childhood days in my mind.
Wih.
It looks like a miniature of a skull-headed humanoid tribe. It's an older man, apparently terrified by something he has seen, without being able to see. An elderly man with a strangely shaped face. Both of his eyes are gouged out. The area around the mouth looks particularly strange.
Kita ke atas dulu sebelum keluar.
I can't see my Bible in these shadows. I just hope. Victoria must have taken it from me while I was asleep and then placed it somewhere upstairs. There is no other explanation, even though it is strange. She never did that.
Hah? Ya elah, mau naik doang.
The eyes give her a frog-like resemblance.
Seperti ada sesuatu. Kayak kita nggak sendirian.
This makes me wonder, are all the creations in this house a consequence of someone's imagination or experience? This makes me wonder.
Udah.
It's an unfinished painting of what looks to be like a mother and a child standing in shallow water. Miniatures of strangely shaped white people. The painting is stained, but the sinister gaze of the man is still clearly noticeable. Is that a giant heart?
Nggak bisa buka jendela.
Victoria?
Oh itu. Oke oke oke, gue lihat ada pergerakan di sini. Ya di mouse nggak kelihatan nih. Di mana? Nih sini. Ini gue nggak bisa gerak sama sekali. Kita nungguin kah? Tahu jump scare. Ini nge-lag ya? Oh enggak. Gue enggak kelihatan ada pilihan di bawah sini. Sorry. Nicole, Victoria, Nicole. Oh iya juga ya, pilihan jawabannya ketutup sama facecam gue. Sorry ya. Apa gue pindah ya?
Where's my Bible?
Bentar.
I don't know. Why don't you ask her?
Where is she?
Siapa tuh?
Under the blanket.
Ooh.
Come closer. Wake her up.
Oke, udah gue pindahin facecam ya. Sorry ya, baru nyadar. Ada cabinet, ada wardrobe, ada bookshelf.
The bed's empty. Where is she?
What do you believe in, Benedict?
Where's my sister? I need to see her. She took my Bible away from me.
Answer me first. Besides God, what do you believe in?
I believe life should be spent in solitude where questions like yours cannot arise.
See, I believe life is pointless without a family. We don't exist if we don't belong to someone else except God. Family, Benedict. Without a family, life cannot exist.
You made that clear enough when you abandoned priesthood to marry my sister.
That was a sacrifice I believed had to be made. As of today, I'm not so sure anymore.
I'm not following.
Apa? Nggak ada option apa-apa?
Family members don't hurt each other. It's wrong. Don't you agree?
Victoria hurt you? What did she do this time?
You did. You turned her against me.
What are you talking about?
About the things you suggested to her yesterday on the train.
I beg your pardon? I didn't say a word to her, to you, to no one, as a matter of fact.
What about calling me an addict?
That I did say, but what have I done? I didn't turn her against you. She even defended you.
Of course she did, when she's the one who gave me the morphine months ago.
She did what?
She did what family's supposed to do. She helped her husband to alleviate his pain. Now, it's your turn, Benedict. Will you help me?
Help you with what? I just want to talk to her.
I want that too. I want to talk to my wife.
Oh, so where is she? What's going on? I don't want to stay here anymore.
You think I'm a degenerate? Have I imagined hearing your voices downstairs?
Who? That was just me. She's not downstairs.
How many times I called your names before hearing that horrible scream of yours?
I screamed when I woke up from a terrible nightmare.
Well, I'm living the nightmare right now. Don't lie to me. I heard you talking after that scream.
I talked to God and I talked to myself, and then I came here to talk to her.
Is that true? Because the real problem I have is that the two of you emptied my whole bag while I was asleep. Why? I don't care about all that stuff. Have it.
Now that he mentioned his bag, where's mine? I didn't see it downstairs.
Just give me my morph. my pills back. Make my pain go away.
Ini aja.
You think I'm a thief? Go on then, search me.
I believe you can be anything you want, as long as it fits your vision of righteousness, Brother Benedict. But you're not stupid. You wouldn't risk being caught while carrying them around.
Instead of accusing me, perhaps you should search in that bag of yours again.
I did that, and I scoured the whole floor several times already, only to find nothing. Someone took my pills. Maybe it was you. Maybe it was her. Maybe it's time for me to start questioning my belonging to this family. I'm gonna go downstairs now. You stay here.
Why? I already told you she's not there.
Don't be anxious. If she is, I'll make her talk and give me my pills back. If she's not, I'll find them by myself. In any case, I'll call you once I'm done.
Maybe they had a quarrel and she left before I woke up. I don't trust him. Whatever the truth is, I should take the chance and search for my Bible while he's not around. Remember what I asked you? Have you seen my Bible?
I don't understand. You want my help now? To be honest, I'm not sure I've seen it. But you should definitely search the floor. People say I don't have a keen eye for details, so I might not have noticed it.
Not ideal, but much better.
Huh?
A yellow blanket, wrinkled only on one side of the bed. Which means that either Victoria or Nikolai didn't sleep here. Only... Strange. These are not books. Just blank covers with no names and no numbers. My Bible doesn't seem to be among them. I've never seen this woman, but I feel like I know her from somewhere. It's not a pleasant feeling, though. It's a giant tree with dozens of corpses hanging from its branches and skulls that feed its roots.
Ooh.
The branches represent visual keychain holders, and there's a key hanging as a corpse on one of them.
Ngomong kita bisa ganti jadi Nicole.
It's locked. I can't breathe. It smells so sickening.
So, obviously, your wife's not here, Nikolai. She must have sneaked out while Benedict was holding you upstairs. And now you're supposed to go after her, right? Perhaps she has your pills. But if you've learned something in your marriage, it's that she always expects you to make the most obvious decision. Just look around the room first.
Hey, apa bedanya? Coba ya.
A blinded dead man. A shrieking person.
Dia mendeskripsikannya dengan sangat singkat.
Looks like the owner has an alluring hobby. These dolls are nothing special. Except for the big ones at the back. Not counting the headless ones, of course. You should definitely take one of them for your private collection. Which one do you choose?
Yang nggak punya pala. Oh.
Good choice. The image of Jesus. The doll with a thorny crown.
Diambil.
Fascinating. What do we have here? A small brown bag. And it's not just any bag. It's Benedict's bag. So you have to ask yourself why it was hidden here. What's inside?
Huh? Coba kita buka.
I'll have to find a key first.
Kunci.
The manuscript of Luca Tomini, Codex Niva, Goldin, Heart of Pagubice? I've never heard of these works. The painting is stained, but the sinister gaze of the man is still clearly noticeable. Is that a giant heart? This makes me wonder. Are all the creations in this house a consequence of someone's imagination or experience?
Kita ke bawah kah?
I haven't checked the whole floor yet. My Bible should be here. It reminds me of a man I haven't seen for a while. One day he just stopped attending our church. Only one person.
Oh, tadi sini belum.
Just old clothes. And nothing but mold in them.
Hah. Berarti apa dong?
Strange. These are not my Bible doesn't. Is this supposed to be a family tree?
Tadi kita suruh ngecek di lantai, tapi nggak ada. Kertennya masa tutup lagi? Ini nggak ada inventory atau apa ya? Sorry. Bentar. Halo. Bentar. Gue ke help. Backspace, shift ganti karakter, oke. Terus, I P Q, oke. Coba, shift sama I. Ini nggak ada. Hah? Kok ada kunci di sini? Kok gue gak ngeliat? Gila, udah berapa lama gue di sini? Aduh, nanti gue potong aja lah. Kunci ini atau kunci ini ya? Gue coba ini dulu, yang deket.
It's locked.
Nah, inventory gitu dong. Terus tadi kita bisa ganti karakter ya.
A heap of dead.
Hah? Oh.
Damned rats. It scurried into the wall.
Kita cek dalamnya.
Who keeps a heap of dissected frogs in his house?
Berarti kan pemilik ya dong ya. Nggak ada kunci ini berarti. Untuk ngebuka ini gimana dong? Atau saatnya gue turun?
The door is locked.
Oke, gue coba turun.
I haven't checked the whole floor yet.
Ternyata belum. Oh, ini tas.
Was he telling me the truth?
Napa?
He did. It's completely empty. Why would Victoria take all of his belongings? It doesn't make any sense. Victoria! Nikolai, what's happening? I'd better check.
Baru sekarang ngecek ya. Coba shift. Shift nggak bisa.
That window was right above the front door. Liar said he'd call me. Nikolai! Wait! I have to stop him.
Ya, turun atuh.
That's my bag. How did it get on the floor?
Bentuk tasnya tuh kayak gimana dah?
The inside is all wet, slimy. My rosary is here, and so is my pen. But everything else is gone. Nikolai must have known the whole time where my bag was. Which means he has my Bible as well. Or it's Victoria who has it. I didn't turn her against him. It was Nikolai who turned Victoria against me. Maybe it's all part of a wicked plot against me. All she had to do was drag me to this place and put me on the stage like a puppet. And now they are just pulling the strings. They make me sleep in this house. They take my Bible and hide my bag. She disappears. And now... And now he's doing the same. Nikolai is trying to disappear.
Oh. Kenapa ini ada ininya?
It feels different, like a separate object. It's moving. It can be pulled. Something moved somewhere. I never should have touched it.
Lah, bisa keluar. Ini apaan ini? Gerak-gerak. Nggak kelihatan nih di atas gua tuh.
Nikolai.
Oh, si Nikolai.
I was checking something.
Really? On the ground, between the leaves and behind the house. Stop this madness. Who's there?
Calm down.
Why are you doing this to me?
Benedict, listen to me.
No, I've listened to your lies in the house. Now you should listen to me.
All right. I'm all ears.
It's clear to me that what the two of you are doing goes way back, months before this damn journey.
What are you talking about?
Let me explain. How would you describe this town? Would you say it's a hidden gem in the mountains?
Well, it is alluring, isn't it?
To whom? The gem in the mountains were her words. That's how Victoria tried to convince me to go on this journey with the two of you. And when I refused, what did she do? She went to my superior, Father Imre, and claimed Sveti Kotar is a work of God. She convinced him, so I had to go. But I never believed those words, and God knows I was right to do so. We all saw the truth the moment we arrived in this town.
You mean the ritual on the square? I found it fascinating. Again with this question? You must have lost it somewhere. But don't worry, you can probably get a new one in town.
I don't want a new one. I want exactly that Bible, because it is mine. It was given to me by my father. And no one else except me is allowed to carry it, or even just touch it. Not my sister, not you, not even Father Imre.
I know. Calm down. Victoria told me this a long time ago.
This journey, this house, the disappearances, it's all part of your wicked plot against me.
A plot against you? Can you hear yourself? I'm starting to believe Victoria was right to have doubts about your health.
So this is what this journey is all about. You want to make me look crazy, put me in a mental institution.
You got it all wrong. Calm down.
Wrong? You knew the whole time where my bag was. Did Victoria hide my Bible there and then you just grabbed it on your way out? I found something slimy in my bag. Did you drool while stealing my stuff, or was it her?
Benedict.
And where is she? Is she hiding in the woods? Do you know? Of course you do. She must have told you that I cannot leave this town without her. So why is she hiding from me? Because she knows I can't leave without her, and this just prolongs the agony of being in this damned place. And that's exactly what's going on here. You want to torment me as long as you can. So what you do to be sure I won't leave on my own? You steal my documents from the bag. But you know, before we left, I made her swear on our parents' graves that she would have to take me back to Budapest immediately if I decided so. So no, I'm not crazy. Are the two of you done with me now? Does she need to desecrate our parents' remains?
You certainly made a point here. I wouldn't say you're crazy, but you got it all wrong. How about I tell you what really happened?
Apa tuh?
You expect me to believe you after everything that has happened?
We were robbed, Benedict. When I woke up, my first thought was that you and Victoria stole all my stuff. Including my morphine. Then I went down and found your bag behind the dolls. Unlike my own, yours wasn't empty.
So I was right. Victoria put the Bible inside, and you...
No. The only things I found in there are a pen, a rosary, and this.
Are those human eyes? You're the one who's crazy here.
30 pig's eyes inside a pig's bowel.
Oh.
Horrible, I agree, but
that's why
your bag was so slimy.
This is insane. He's lying, and now that he's come closer, I can notice an unpleasant, musty smell on him.
I believe it's what the perpetrator left to mock us. After stealing our stuff, he obviously had a need to leave a mark of his deed.
And who's supposedly our perpetrator?
The owner of the tavern, of course.
Why would a man who waited a whole day just to give us the keys of the house do such a thing? And why would he take everything but my rosary and a pen?
I guess because it's the same man who left a dozen of pig's eyes in your bag.
I don't know where he got this bowel, but this story is ridiculous. So how do you explain Victoria's missing bag then? If that man robbed us without taking our bags, where is hers?
Maybe Victoria took it with her.
Confess, Victoria didn't sleep at all last night. She took her time to do everything you plotted together, and then she disappeared.
Enough with this crazy idea that this is all about you! I don't know where Victoria is. When I woke up, she wasn't there.
The smell on Nikolai, I just realized. It's the same odor of the wardrobe upstairs. These clothes he's wearing are not his. He must have taken them.
I'm going to get all of our stuff back. Don't worry. You just stay here and wait for Victoria.
What? Wait, no, you shouldn't. Is he going to meet her in town? Or perhaps she's hiding in the woods and waiting for me to leave. What should I do?
I have to move. I need my morphine. What do you want?
I'm going with you.
Think about your sister. If you follow me, once she comes back, she'll find an empty house.
We can leave a note.
What about your Bible?
That's what I've been asking you from the moment you saw me today. Where is it?
So, you really don't have it. You're not as methodical as I thought you were.
For
God's sake, no, I really don't have it.
Well then, you're saved by the grace of that thief. If he didn't steal my pills, I would have never found your Bible. It's in the cabinet upstairs. And relax. I didn't touch it. I swear.
Why didn't you tell me until now?
I thought you found it after I went downstairs. It's all right. Just go take it, and then we can leave together.
You should have said something. If that is the truth, if it's really there, you desecrated it by leaving it among those carcasses. That pile is the only place I didn't search. I have to be sure he's not lying this time.
Benedict, don't make me wait too long.
Yeah. Serius, ada di atas? Di mana?
I've heard this dreaded sound too many times in my life.
Lah.
Frogs and more. I didn't touch them before. How did they fall out? Something buried beneath. It looks like it must be.
Padahal tadi gue tutup lah.
My Bible.
Kok bisa?
This would never have happened if decided to come in. Is that you, Victoria? For God's sake, answer me.
Perasaan tadi gue pengennya Nikolai deh. Kok jadi Victoria? Mata gue salah lihat deh.
I must get out of here before it's too late.
Ntar dulu, mana?
There's nothing else.
Bible-nya udah diambil.
Do it without touching the creatures, and that I won't do.
Oh, udah. Oke. Ayo. Lemas amat lu.
What do you want? I don't know if that was Nikolai. It's so dark in there. Trying again to disappear? I cannot stay in this house. I have to go into town and try to find Victoria. Maybe that was her. Maybe it was Nikolai. Or maybe it was a stranger. God, I don't know. I don't know what's happening, but I have to leave.
Oke, gue cek dulu, terus habis itu gue udahin dulu deh, soalnya udah lumayan.
I need a key to see what's up. What was Nikolai doing here? Just leaves, stirred, thrown aside, piled. My identity document, and Nikolai's too. Huh? Maybe he hid everything here.
Buat apa?
It doesn't make any sense. Why would he hide our documents here? Why his own? They're withered and woven all over the fence. They probably surround the whole house like a cursed crown. They're withered and woven all over.
Sama. Oke. Sip, ada tiga jalan. Berarti gue berhentiin dulu sampai sini. Ya, tadi kita udah ngubek-ngubek di dalam rumah, sempat nge-stuck juga gara-gara gue gak bisa ngeliat apa-apa. Cuman untungnya pas gue tekan tombol spasi, itu kayaknya dia kayak ngasihin gitu loh, ada apa aja sih sebenarnya di dalam ruangan ini. Ya udah, terpaksa gue pakai, soalnya emang gak kelihatan apa-apa buat gue. Terus tadi ceritanya gue sendiri lupa sih apakah ini sama seperti di game Saint Kotar yang full itu atau enggak. Jujur gue lupa banget, tapi kayaknya enggak deh, kayak agak beda deh. Ya gak sih? Ya yang pasti sih feel permainannya masih sama kayak game Saint Kotar. Ya iyalah, ini justru prototipe-nya, ini prolognya dari game itu. Makanya kalau vibe-nya sendiri nggak sama ya aneh juga sih. Ya gue mungkin nggak ngasih first impression yang gimana-gimana banget kali ya, soalnya benar-benar nggak ada perubahan dari Saint Kotar yang itu. Gue tetap suka environment-nya, gue suka gambar-gambarnya, semua yang ada di sini itu menarik untuk dilihat. Musiknya juga kayaknya sama-sama aja kayak di game Saint Kotar itu sendiri. Jadi emang semua aset dari itu digunain di Saint Kotar full game ya sih. Ya, kita ketemu lagi di part selanjutnya kali ya. Thank you banget udah nonton. Bye-bye.